I felt a surge of adrenaline. I had been chosen. NASA had a mission. It was dangerous, groundbreaking. The weight of the responsibility was immense, but so was the excitement. This was a chance to push the boundaries of human knowledge, to venture into the unknown and make history. The briefing room buzzed with energy as we discussed the intricate details of our journey. Every team member knew the risks, but the potential rewards were beyond imagination.
A wormhole, discovered near Jupiter and Saturn, promised a gateway to the cosmos. This phenomenon, a rift in space-time, could potentially revolutionize space travel. Scientists had theorized about wormholes for decades, but now, we had the chance to explore one firsthand. The implications were staggering. If successful, this mission could open up new frontiers, making interstellar travel a reality. The wormhole's location, amidst the majestic gas giants, added to the sense of wonder and mystery. James, a skilled pilot, was to join Abbie Stevens, a brilliant astrophysicist. James had years of experience navigating the vastness of space, his calm demeanor and quick thinking making him the perfect choice for this mission. Abbie, on the other hand, was renowned for her groundbreaking research in astrophysics. Her insights into the nature of wormholes and cosmic phenomena were invaluable. Together, they formed a formidable team, combining expertise and courage. Their vessel, the Endurance, a marvel of engineering, awaited. This state-of-the-art spacecraft was equipped with the latest technology, designed to withstand the harshest conditions of space. Its sleek design and advanced systems were a testament to human ingenuity. Engineers had worked tirelessly to ensure every component was perfect, knowing that the success of the mission depended on it. The Endurance was not just a ship, it was a symbol of hope and determination.
The mission to explore and report. Our objective was clear: to navigate through the wormhole, gather data, and return safely. The information we hoped to collect could change our understanding of the universe. In the control room, star maps and mission plans covered the walls, each detail meticulously planned. The team worked in unison, each member playing a crucial role in the mission's success. The atmosphere was tense but filled with a sense of purpose. Their first destination, Kepler 34, a star system light years away. This system, with its multiple stars and planets, was a prime candidate for exploration. The data we had suggested the presence of potentially habitable planets, making it an exciting target. The journey to Kepler 34 would be long and arduous, but the potential discoveries made it worth the effort. As we prepared for departure, the anticipation was palpable. We were on the brink of a new era in space exploration.
The wormhole, a shortcut through space-time, hummed with unknown energy. Its vibrant colors and pulsating energy were both mesmerizing and intimidating. This was uncharted territory and the risks were high, but the potential rewards were even higher. The wormhole represented a leap into the unknown, a chance to uncover the secrets of the universe. As we approached, the sense of awe and trepidation grew. This was the moment we had been preparing for. The Endurance, ready to plunge into the unknown, held the hopes and fears of humanity. The journey had begun. As the spacecraft launched, leaving the familiar behind, we were filled with a mix of excitement and apprehension. The vastness of space stretched out before us, a reminder of the challenges ahead. But with every challenge came the promise of discovery. The Endurance was more than just a vessel. It was a beacon of human curiosity and resilience. Our mission was not just about exploration, it was about pushing the boundaries of what was possible and inspiring future generations to reach for the stars. The journey through the wormhole was a blur. Time and space seemed to stretch and compress, creating a surreal experience for the crew aboard the Endurance. They had prepared for this moment for years, but nothing could truly prepare them for the reality of interstellar travel. Colors and light, bending and distorting. The fabric of the universe itself seemed to twist and turn, creating a mesmerizing display that was both beautiful and disorienting. The crew watched in awe as the boundaries of their known reality were pushed to the limit. Then, stillness. Kepler 34 shimmered before them. The vast expanse of space suddenly felt both infinite and intimate as they gazed upon the distant star system they had traveled so far to reach. A binary star system, two stars locked in a celestial dance. Their gravitational pull on each other created a delicate balance, a cosmic ballet that had been ongoing for billions of years. The crew marveled at the sight, understanding the significance of what they were witnessing. one star, similar to our sun. Its warm, golden light provided a sense of familiarity in this alien environment. It was a reminder of home, a beacon of hope in the vastness of space. The other, a white dwarf, its light a ghostly blue. This ancient star had long since exhausted its nuclear fuel, now shining with a haunting, ethereal glow. It was a stark contrast to its vibrant companion, a symbol of the passage of time and the inevitable fate of all stars. Orbiting them, a planet, Kepler-34b. This exoplanet held the promise of discovery, a new world waiting to be explored. Its position within the habitable zone of the binary stars made it a prime candidate for further investigation. A world of oceans and continents, analysis showed an atmosphere. The data suggested a complex and dynamic environment with weather patterns and geological activity that hinted at the possibility of life. Could it be breathable? Life-sustaining? The potential for finding life on Kepler-34b was tantalizing. The crew's excitement grew as they considered the implications of their mission. If life existed here, it would be a monumental discovery, reshaping our understanding of the universe. The Endurance prepared to send probes. These advanced instruments would gather crucial data, providing insights into the planet's atmosphere, surface conditions, and potential for supporting life. The crew worked diligently, knowing that each step brought them closer to unlocking the secrets of Kepler-34b. The mysteries of Kepler-34 were just beginning to unfold. With each new piece of information, the crew's understanding of this distant star system deepened. They were on the brink of discoveries that could change the course of human history, and the journey had only just begun. Kepler-64 was their next stop, a system teeming with gas giants. Massive planets swathed in swirling clouds. Brown dwarfs, failed stars, lurked in the system's depths, their gravity a constant pull on the Endurance.
Data streamed in. Atmospheric compositions, magnetic fields.
James and Anya worked tirelessly, documenting, analyzing. Each discovery fueled their curiosity.
The cosmos was a tapestry of wonders. Unveiling its secrets was a privilege, and they were just getting started. Sagittarius A asterisk, a supermassive black hole, the heart of our galaxy. Its pull, a force of unimaginable power. The Endurance, now nearing the galactic center, was surrounded by a dazzling display. Stars packed tightly together, their light, a blinding spectacle. The black hole's event horizon, a point of no return, beckoned. Fear mixed with awe. The immensity of the universe was humbling, yet they were compelled to explore, to push the boundaries of human understanding. A new directive came from NASA.
Enter the black hole, study its properties.
The risk was immense, but the potential reward, incalculable.
James and Anya prepared themselves, mentally, emotionally.
The Endurance, reinforced for the journey, hummed with energy. We were venturing into the unknown.
A place where the laws of physics might bend or break. Their hearts pounded, the event horizon loomed.
The mission clear, to boldly go where no one had gone before.
The ship shuddered, time seemed to distort, light stretched and warped. They had crossed the event horizon. There was no turning back. Silence descended, eerie and absolute. They were cut off from NASA, alone in the abyss. Data streamed from the ship's instruments, gravitational forces beyond comprehension, time dilation effects. What they were experiencing was beyond anything they could have imagined. The black hole held them in its grasp. The ship lurched violently, a blinding flash, then silence.
They looked around. Confusion, disbelief.
They weren't in the black hole anymore.
Before them, a geometric marvel, a tesseract, a four-dimensional cube, a shortcut through space-time.
Had the black hole deposited us here? Where were we? How far had we traveled?
The tesseract shimmered, holding the answers to their questions. They had stumbled upon something extraordinary. Section 8, Return and Disbelief. The journey back was a blur, the tesseract collapsing behind them. The wormhole, a familiar sight. Earth, a blue and green oasis. They landed, hailed as heroes. Their story met with disbelief, their data deemed impossible. The tesseract, a figment of their imaginations. Frustration mounted, they had seen it, experienced it. The universe held secrets, secrets they had glimpsed, secrets they needed to unravel. Their journey was far from over. Section 9, The Andromeda Calling. Andromeda, our nearest galactic neighbor, a spiral galaxy 2.5 million light years away. Could the tesseract be the key, a way to reach it? The possibilities were tantalizing.
We have to convince NASA to fund a new mission, a mission to Andromeda.
The risks are enormous, but the rewards? The chance to unlock the secrets of the universe, how could we resist?
Section 10. Facing Melanoheliophobia. James and Anya felt it, Melanoheliophobia, the fear of black holes, it gnawed at them, the memory of their encounter, the feeling of being trapped, powerless.
But we can't let fear paralyze us. We have a mission. To explore. To discover. To push the boundaries of human knowledge.
The universe, with all its wonders and terrors, awaits. We will face our fear. We will journey to Andromeda. We will unravel the secrets of the cosmos.
Section 11. The journey continues. Preparations began. The air was thick with anticipation as engineers meticulously checked every system, ensuring that nothing was left to chance. The crowd gathered, their eyes filled with wonder and hope, watching as history was about to be made. A new ship, the Odyssey. Sleek, powerful, and brimming with the latest technology, it stood as a testament to human ingenuity and ambition. The design was revolutionary, a leap forward from anything that had come before. Even more advanced than the Endurance, the Odyssey was equipped with cutting-edge navigation systems, advanced propulsion, and state-of-the-art life support. It was built to withstand the harshest conditions of space, a true marvel of engineering, designed for the challenges of intergalactic travel. The crew handpicked the best and brightest. Each member had undergone rigorous training, preparing for the unknown. They were scientists, engineers, and explorers, united by a common goal, all driven by the same thirst for knowledge. Excitement mingled with apprehension. They pored over star maps, their minds racing with the possibilities that lay ahead. Every discussion, every plan, was a step closer to the stars. They were venturing into the unknown. The vast expanse of space stretched out before them, filled with mysteries waiting to be uncovered. The crew knew the risks, but their curiosity and determination pushed them forward, a journey of a lifetime. This mission was more than just a scientific endeavor, it was a quest for humanity's future. The stars beckoned, and the Odyssey was ready to answer the call, a journey that would redefine humanity's place in the cosmos. The countdown began. The world watched in unison, hearts pounding with anticipation. This was a moment that would be remembered for generations. The Odyssey roared to life, destination Andromeda. The engines ignited, and with a thunderous roar, the spacecraft ascended into the heavens. The journey continues. In Melanoheliophobia 2, the next chapter of our cosmic adventure awaits.